We are with Sarah Algotsson Osthold. Ms. Osthold, congratulations on your dressage. How did you feel about the dressage, and how was Vega feeling in this phase?
I'm very pleased with Vega. I think she's always doing a fantastic job. She likes to be in the arena and show herself. Today I find maybe she was a little bit tensed, and she hasn't been out for quite a long time. She was retired for 2 years ago, and now she's coming back, so she has not so much routine at the moment. So that's why I think she did a very good test. One mistake in the first flying change, I didn't have her in front of my legs really, but it's those small things, nothing to complain about, so I'm pleased with my horse.
How do you prepare her before cross country?
Yeah, of course, tomorrow I have then a day off. Cross country is on Saturday, and I think it's good for her. She's 17 years old, so I will not do very much with her, just take her out a little bit and play around with her that she's happy, and that's it.
Yes, we are happy to have her here and to have you here. How do you feel in the Borovko?
Very, very good. It's first time for me here, but I think it's a very, very nice place. Everyone is very friendly, and I think it's well organized, and the arena here is beautiful, and I think also the cross country looks nice, built fences.
Thank you very much, and wish you luck.